The old TV show Three's Company has inspired Mrs. Roper parades. This one happened at the Topa Topa Brewery off Colton Ventura during the last Sunday of the month's Grateful Jamboree. Another one happened during the Solstice Parade in Santa Barbara. Sometimes they're done as fundraisers, but this one was done just for fun.